2 feet sideways speed ladder. So facing sideways to the ladder here, taking my front foot, putting it in first, and then following up my back foot. Getting 2 feet in each space, just letting my arms swing naturally. When I go back, I face the same direction, so the other foot is in the box first going through there. And that is a lateral or sideways 2 feet in each box speed ladder.